Father, you have to dress for dinner.
Hi, Maggie.
Leo, there's something I've got to say to you.
It can wait. Tell me later when we're alone.
We're alone now. No, don't come near me, Leo. Please let me finish.
Sure, go ahead.
Thanks. You see...
But before you go on, Maggie, just let me tell you what it means to me coming home to my wife after all this time.
Oh, Leo. Didn't you get my letters?
Well, I got some letters. Of course, we were on the move quite a bit. Why, was there some special letter?
Yes, there was. I wrote about us. I told you how I felt about our hasty marriage.
Oh, a lot of wives felt like that with their husbands far away. But it's all changed now, Maggie. I'm home. Look, we can start right in where we left off.
No, we can't, Leo. Try and understand that. Everything is different.
That won't be for long.
Our lives have gone off in different directions. I've become used to things I never knew before. Oh, I'll admit it. I'm selfish. I'm spoiled. I'm not worth bothering about.
Hey, that sounds like the old Maggie.
Well, I'm not the old Maggie. I can never be the old Maggie again. Why should you want a girl like me? We were never really married.
We can get to know each other all over again.
You're making everything impossible. Did anything happen to you overseas?
Nothing exciting. Just a war.
I don't like the way you look at me.
You know, for 3 years I've dreamed of this moment.
Don't come near me. You stay right there until you hear what I've got to say. For months I've been wondering why I got married in the first place. Now I know. It was the uniform.
You forget that I was in the uniform at the time.
That's it, the uniform. Well, I'm not the only girl who fell in love with the uniform. And I'm not the only girl who lived to regret it.
Well, if you don't like the suit, I can always get another one. Of course, it's not such a bad suit. Here, feel. Reinforced wrapping paper. I expect to have several suits later on. You can help me pick them out. Of course, I'm a little short of cash right now.
Cash? You've got plenty of cash.
Oh, that's news.
Well, I've got all those allotment things of yours that kept coming here every month.
You mean you didn't use your allotment?
My allotment? Are you out of your mind? Don't be silly. I'll get them for you right now.
Oh, that's wonderful. Now we have a nice little nest egg.
Will you please sit down over there? You make me nervous. Mother!
She's gone down to the pool to help out Mrs. Somebody or other who fell in when you fainted.
Father!
You sent everybody away, remember? I thought you did it because you wanted to be alone with me.
Well, I don't want to be alone with you.
Naturally, I want to meet Mom and Dad. What'd they say about our marriage?
That's just it. I haven't told them.
Oh, then it'll come as kind of a surprise.
Surprise? Oh, it'll be all of that. For goodness sakes, if you think anything of me at all, please let me handle this my own way.
Well, I'll round them up now if you like.
No. Not now. Later.
I want to be here when you tell them.
I don't care where you are when I tell them. Right now, I'm going to my room.